Present. Arms.
We'd now like to begin military honors. Military honors consist of a flagpole, firing party, followed by the plane of taps. We'll now begin the flagpole. We'll now begin the firing party of three.
Party! Tank, hut! Red up, height! Red up! Red up! Red up! Then on.
step.
Ready, open. Family, please rise and place your flags inside the shadow box. Ready, close.
Aaron Michael has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome him to the table of God's children in heaven. With faith and hope in eternal life, let us assist him with our prayers. We pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with Aaron. Together, may we meet Jesus Christ when he is our life, appears in glory. We read in the scripture, "Come, you who are blessed by my Father, says the Lord, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world." Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you made holy the grace of all who believe in you, and so you made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection even as it claims our mortal bodies. Give Aaron peaceful rest here in this place, until you awaken him to glory, for you are the resurrection and the life. Then he will see you face to face, and in your light will see light itself. Let's pray in the words that Jesus has taught us. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon him. May he rest in peace. May his soul and all the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen.
tribute. We will have a flyover here in just a few moments. They're about 10 minutes out, so we are going to have everyone gather outside of the shelter. Same flight path as the tanker. So here in a few moments, if you want to start making your way outside, please do.
Yeah, there they are. There's one.